weapons in Thailand become more important for the government. So there are many research talk about the educational in Thailand. And one of them said that Thai education become the number 8 of the Asians, followed by the Philippines and the Cambodians. And another research say that when you want the student to have more attention or the understanding about the research that they have learned, you have to try to find an activity that relates to the thing that they have learned there. And I would like to talk about, in our opinion, we think that many of Thai students have ever fed up with the boring teaching technique of Thai teachers. Since we are in primary school until the high school, and then I would like to talk about the overall thing that we will talk about in this presentation. The first one is the product background. The second one, the product features. The third one is advantages and disadvantages. And the last one is the feedback from customers. Okay, the first thing is the product background. When you see this name, I would like to ask you questions. How do you pronounce this word? Like NAO.
Noun.
Yes, right. It is called noun. It is produced by the Global Center companies, and it is located in UK. And the mission of the company is that they would like to be the leader of the personal and professional robot technologies. Okay, and I would like to talk about the product now feature next. Okay, the first thing is the voice synthesis. Voice synthesis means when the robot hear something, they will process what they have heard. And next is the emotions. You just say the eyes, it cannot saw anything, but it can express the emotion. Like some people said that the eye is the window of your soul. It is can change the color from the eyes. And next one is the Ambram CPU with the Wi-Fi. Many of you may confuse that Wi-Fi. What Wi-Fi can do is can communicate with other robots. And next is the 25 degree of freedom, which means that the robots can move freely to anywhere. And next, you can see that there are two cameras on the forehead, and the mouth will be the camera to see anything. And the life here will be the wireless connections that robot can know who you are when you talk about the robot, when you talk to robot. And next is the swivel head, which means that robot can move the next around. And next is the gripping hand. Robot can touch everything. And also it is about 58 centimeters. I will show you guys about the video if you cannot imagine how robot works.
Hello.
Hello now.
sure if their own lysine are not active, they just get it off and plug it for somewhere. But you see, he showed me and then he said, now that, and also I have
some people that show you about the feedbacks from many users around the world.
Our